Good morning and bienvenidos a todos. I'm Timo El Tejano. Welcome back to the channel. Today, again, we're following up with the Get Your Groove On and Get Your Body Moving on this Tuesday morning because it's cold outside. We're going to be listening to Parliament Funkadelic, Give Up the Funk, or the original title of the song actually was Tear the Roof Off the Sucker, in parentheses, Give Up the Funk, from the 1975 album from George Clinton and Parliament Funkadelic. So let us give up the funk.
Tether roof off, we're gonna tether roof off the mother sucker. Tether roof off the sucker. Tether roof off, we're gonna tether roof off the mother sucker. Tether roof off the sucker. Tether roof off, we're gonna tether roof off the mother sucker. Tether roof off the sucker. Tether roof off, we're gonna tether roof off the mother sucker.
First of all, can we just talk about how awesome that song is? All across the board, the keys, the drums, the guitar in the background, it's all just so funky. And I mean that in the very best possible way. And I do just want to stop for one moment. And despite the fact that it's so funky, listen to the musicianship. George Clinton was a great musician and a great composer. And he was like James Brown in the sense that he was flying high all the time. But all of his players had to be on, his musicians. So if you listen to it, as funky as it is, it's perfect as far as sonic perfection, as far as everybody being in tune with one another on the records. It's just recorded perfection.
Oh. us and we'll turn his mother out. Off we will.
I mean, the only bad part of the song is that it eventually gets over, isn't it? It's a lot of fun, especially early in the morning, something to get your blood pumping. So I appreciate everybody stopping by, listening, tuning in, and turning on. I'm Timo Tejano. Please like and subscribe and drop me a comment if you would be kind enough. Let me know where you're tuning in from and let me know your comments and suggestions. Look forward to hearing from you soon, and thank you for listening. Have a wonderful day.